those betas busy.
Jesus Christ, what an annoying ass thing. Can't believe I lost twice. Can we fight? Jesus Christ. What? Dr. Faye.
Has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Earth's time is up. Miss Carr, being vivisected, she has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
Different one, dude. Good enough. Are you kidding me? No way. You were waiting for that. Stop shitting, dude. Fight like a man. No! No! This guy doesn't stop sending stuff, bro. What a loser. Oh my god, man. I can't believe I even lost with you. incredible, dog. This guy, something else. Hey, he killed me already, bro. Wow. I'm going to just die, bro. I just want to be dead, dude. Incredible. What are you teasing me, game? All I know, I'm gonna... Oh my god. I'm getting so mad. Yeah, I don't know you were doing that. Gosh. Moron.
That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening. I can feel him losing steam as we fall.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the base.
This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
Disruptor works. All the leaders are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Carl. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is issued CPU. Apparently, we should go back into the system.
If we crash, all the cities preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you. Sounds like a job for me. Put the ship on autopilot.
Try it. A ship? You will not destroy my planet! Theatrics cannot save you.
Oh my goodness, dude. Are you kidding me? What kind of combos are those?
Persistent. Primitive theatrics cannot save you.
What are you doing?
You're leading, Brainiac.
persistent. Primitive theatrics cannot save you.
How did he block that, bruh?
I thought it was too late. I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Ghost City.
But we can still save them, right? Family? I'm sorry.
Krypton, now Earth. No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, he can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will abandon.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you killed him, we might
have... It was never that simple, Diane. Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken? My powers. How did you go with Kryptonite?
Courtesy of Firestone.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure. You'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
Always.